So analog to digital converter, the digital device which converts analog input to the corresponding digital output. In A by D converter, the analog input voltage can have any value, but the digital output has only one discrete value. Then, performance parameter of ADC. So the performance parameter of analog to digital converter are resolution, quantization error, conversion time, and monotonicity. So let us discuss about each parameter of ADC. So first is resolution. Analog to digital resolution is the change in voltage necessary for a 1-bit change in output. It can express in percentage also. Then quantization error. It is the voltage deviation from the linear type of an A by D converter due to its characteristics to express step. Then third one is conversion time. The time required by the A by D converter to convert the samples from analog to digital is called the conversion time. The conversion time should be minimum. Then next is monotonicity. So it is the characteristic of A by D converter to either increase the output or remain constant irrespective of increase or decrease input voltage. So these are all about the performance parameter of ADC. Next is A by D conversion using counter method. So this is the simplest type of ADC, also called as counter type A by D converter. So it consists of a binary counter or simple counter, a op-amp voltage comparator, control circuit, AND gate, 8-bit flash, and 1-bit DIA converter. So it is called RAM type because the output of DAC is a step-by-step RAM, that is staircase signal. The analog signal to be converted is applied to one of the input of the op-amp comparator. The output of DAC is connected to the input of the op-amp, the other input of the op-amp. Whenever the analog input signal is greater than or equal to DAC output, the output of op-amp is high, otherwise it is low. So, this is the conversion method using counter method. So, assume that initially the counter is reset and therefore the output of the DAC is 0. Since the analog input is larger than the initial output of DAC, the output of the comparator is high and therefore the AND gate is enabled and the clock pulse are transmitted to the counter and the counter advances to its binary state. So these binary states are converted into reference analog voltage, which is in the form of a step by the DAC. The counter continues to advance from one state to the next, producing successively larger states in the reference voltage. When the staircase output voltage reaches the value of the analog signal, the comparator output is low and the AND gate is disabled. So the clock pulses do not reach the counter and the counter stops. The control logic loads the binary count into the latches and resets the counter, thus giving another count sequence to sample the input value. The cycle thus repeats itself. So this is the process to convert the analog to digital converter. The next is analog to digital conversion using successive approximate mesh method. So, the block diagram of 4-bit successive approximation type A by D converter is shown in the diagram. It consists of an op-amp as a comparator, control logic, output a register, and one b by a converter. So here the basic principle of working is similar to weight measurement by balance. The beads are enabled one at a time, starting from LSC, that is more significant bead. As each bead is enabled, the comparator produces an output that indicates whether the analog input voltage is greater or less than the output of B by A converter. If the BAS is greater than the bit in the control register to detect, if this is lower, the bit is detected. The system enables LSB first, then the next bit, and so on. Thank you.